Okay, and now it's time for exercise. Okay, so are you ready? Firstly, open your book, page 128. نفتح كتابنا صفحة 128. Okay, the first exercise here we have look, read, and guess the meaning of the underlined words. هنقرأ ونخمن الإجابة اللي ونخمن معنى الكلام اللي تحته خط. Okay, the first sentence here we have is pure water comes out of the pump. Pure water comes out of the pump. We have here two words, dirty and clean. Dirty and clean. Okay. The second word sentence here we have, عم عبد العظيم fixes the heart of the water pump. عم عبد العظيم fixes the heart of the water pump. And here we have two words, inside and outside. The last sentence, عم عبد العظيم allows people to use his water. Okay, and here we have two words, agree and doesn't agree. Okay, the first sentence. So, pure, what is the meaning of pure? It is dirty or clean? Excellent, it's clean. And the second sentence, we have here word heart. Heart, okay? What is the meaning of heart? Inside or outside? Excellent, it's inside. And we have here allows. Okay, agree or doesn't agree? Okay, it's agree. Excellent, you are smart student. And here we have look, read, and match. دلوقتي ايه هنشوف ونقرأ ونوصل. The first sentence here we have a little boy wants to start the water. عم عبد العظيم wants a plumber to help him. This final one, عم عبد العظيم clean the water pump. And here we have the first picture and second one and the last one. Okay, so the first picture we will match it with, excellent, with this. Okay, so عم عبد العظيم wants a plumber to help him. And here the second picture with this, a little boy wants to start the water. And the final one, عم عبد العظيم clean the water pump. Okay, excellent, you are smart students. And now read, look, read, and complete. دلوقتي هنعمل ايه؟ هنبص ونقرأ ونحاول نكمل الكلام. Okay, as we see here, this is عم عبد العظيم, and this is his tractor, and this is his field. Okay, so عم عبد العظيم is base. He lives in a with base. عم عبد العظيم is a excellent. Is a kind farmer. عم عبد العظيم هو ايه؟ فلاح طيب. And he lives in a village. Okay, excellent. You are smart students. Also here we have, he has a water. I can hear you. Water pump. Excellent. هو عنده مضخة مية. And here we have, one day, the water pump space. عم عبد العظيم space it. Everyone is happy. Okay, we will write breaks, excellent. And here, fixes it. Okay. Also we have, everyone in the village gets space from the water pump. Gets what? Gets water. Excellent. It's water. And now, our lesson today is finished. Thank you very much and see you tomorrow and bye-bye.